The Headlights Theater is back for another year and kicking off its season tonight. The Park and Art Collective started the pop-up drive-in performances last year during the COVID-19 pandemic. Organizers say it went so well that it only felt right to return for another season. Headlights Theater will perform tonight and tomorrow at 9 p.m. Parking spots for tonight's event are already filled up, but outdoor seating is still available. There's still room to reserve a parking spot for tomorrow.